Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. Now, in a big boost towards the Atmanirbhar Bharat, DRDO has successfully tested indigenous technology cruise missile ITCM. Now, what is ITCM? ITCM is nothing but the advanced version of Nirbhaya cruise missile with some changes. According to the media reports, ITCM missile was test fired at 9:55 am today from the off coast of the Odisha Balasor district. As per the sources, this missile flew for around 150 km with an indigenous cruise engine. We could see a small test in near future. Missile tested from the off coast of Odisha Balasor district is a surface version of Nirbhaya ITCM and has a strike range up to 750 to 1000 km. The missile is using a turbofan engine and is currently being tested using indigenously developed Manik turbofan engine. Now, Manik engine is a small turbofan engine of 400 kg of thrust class designed and developed by GTRE to propel Nirbhaya missile. This missile can use both conventional and nuclear warhead of 200 to 300 kg. It can travel 4 to 7 times faster than the speed of sound. The missile was primarily designed and developed by Advanced Defense Establishment of DRDO located in Bengaluru in cooperation with other DRDO laboratories. The main advantage of this missile is its terrain hugging capability, due to which it can fly low and stay away from the radar detection. Nirbhaya missile was India's first indigenously developed cruise missile. The weapon system has completed its 6 developmental trials between 2012 to 2019. It was recently deployed along the line of actual control following the Chinese aggression. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view on this topic. Feel free to post your comments and suggestion on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Jai Hind.